also not admissible. Yesterday we went for the surgery. How much comfortable it is right now after this laser therapy?
Yeah, I'm feeling now very quiet. So better than before.
Better than before. Yeah, yesterday's surgery was very massive.
Yeah, I know.
We took 3 hours.
Yeah.
So we would expect a big swelling. And you went for a trauma. You had a trauma.
Mm-hmm.
Way back, whenever, 1 year, 2 years before.
Yeah.
So after the trauma, what was the condition? Very bad? Pain, swelling must be there after that hit?
Yeah, after the hit, there was a bleeding like.
You know, bleeding like anything.
Bleeding was there.
Now imagine, at that time, if next day they would have given a laser, you got the point?
Yeah, I got the
Yesterday
point.
We give you trauma.
Yeah.
We give you trauma.
Okay.
Now, by the surgery.
Mm-hmm.
Now you are taking medicine.
Mm-hmm.
So medicine is a better way or this laser is a better way?
Of course, laser I believe.
Laser I believe, huh?
Yeah.
You are feeling that as though nothing has happened?
Yeah.
What other things you are feeling right now? How much comfortable it is?
I'm feeling like now everything seems like better. I can talk.
You can talk?
Yeah, I can move my lips like you know.
So within 5 minutes you can move your lips also?
Yeah.
Otherwise, what effect you are getting with medicines? Was it so effective?
Yeah, it is okay. It is
but no, medicine was effective or this laser is much faster?